one block of song and now we got the people. Last house down. Yo, garing and nabe. I got ring in an army, a Georgia Poverono. I ring in an army, I ring in an army, a Georgia Poverono. I ring in an army, Georgia Poverono. I ring in an army, a Georgia Poverono. I had my marrying, I had my marrying, I. I am man marrying, I ring in an army, I ring in an army, I go jam over all. I ring in an army, I go jam over
Voilà.
Thank you, ancestors. I want to acknowledge each and every one of you and your journeys here in these lands. And we just want to call out and thank you for everything that you've done for us to be here today. And our descendants and all of the, each one of them, we know your ancestors above you. We just want to acknowledge all of them today. We just want to call out to you to help us save these lands. All these lands here are very significant. And we just thank you for all the warriors that you brought to come and unite and help us all here. All the children, all the beautiful people we've met through the journey. I just want to thank you, the Most High, for bringing us all together and just, you know, how sweet and pleasant it is when the brethren dwell in unity, for there you, the Most High, the Creator, command the blessing. We thank you for that, everything that happened here in these lands, Deebing Creek. And let's just remember that regardless of the Holocaust, the atrocities, our people got through that together, and that's why we're here today. And we'll always remember you, each and every one, and we're still finding out the truth. So thank you for that. Acknowledge you, and help us. You have helped us, and we thank you for that today. Stopping the bulldozers, just one of the big steps of the big picture, but we'll get there. No way. And a carrot fish, can you say something? Ooh. I want a guest.
Yeah, I thank everyone that we can all come together, come in unity and share our energy. Yeah, we just gotta keep on doing what we're doing. Kindness and leanness and kindness and ways. Thank you, our sisters, for being the leanness, mutual and eucalyptic. And it's nice to keep on doing what we're doing in the middle of the world. Not to be afraid of the system that they do. Just focus on it, not fear. Everything. A few words of your calling to come here. How was your call? been watching for many years, but me,
It's a
blessing to come down here.
Yeah,
four
guys, a family day club. Yeah, it's a big house anyway. You have to have the family and a four-wheel drive down here, and you can do full tasks, you know, like stuff like that. Like you have your woman on the bonnet while you're driving the four-wheel drive car, blindfolded and stuff like that. Spend out your notes. Like, yeah, you'll pay there, it's having fun day. Yes, that's in the old railway tracks. That's in the old railway tracks in the bottom down there.
Wow.
Yeah, I went up to that the other morning there. Oh, that's all I mentioned.